awesome. Just loving all these little areas. Hope I'm not getting too repetitive. Tricky to get at this stuff while sneaking. More heavy ammo. More skin tough salve. What are these? Oops. Is this it for the buildings? Wait, that's the junkyard. That's the landing pad. The landing site. So there's some more buildings here and here. So I say go explore the two sets of buildings left. And then we'll head there to Edgewater itself. So this way, right? Yeah. And then we'll head back there and make a loop-de-loop back. Actually, probably just fast travel to the community center after I hit that. It's like equal distance. Yeah, if I start sneaking, I mean, if I start sprinting, is this anything here? Oh. Cool. So I use the mag pick to get another mag pick. And 29 bits and dervish mist. Sweet. Nice. 20 heavy ammo, 15 energy cell. Awesome. Much needed supplies. Ooh, botanical lab? Sweet. Dead? Dead.
Move along, stranger. We don't want any trouble.
Grace? Grace Romero? Hi.
I don't know you. Whatever you're looking for, it ain't here. Move along.
What's your problem?
Armed strangers wandering into my camp for one. Some of my camp wandering out for another.
Who's been wandering out of your camp?
Got anything in you besides questions? No, I'm sorry.
Maybe.
That was unworthy of me. Lady named Zoe went missing some nights ago. Just up and vanished without a trace. Now I'm pacing around wondering if marauders got to her.
Hmm. You could always go looking for her.
I go looking for Zoe, I leave the camp undefended, seeing as I'm the only one of us who knows her way around a gun. Hence my dilemma.
Any idea where she might be hiding?
Vex me. If she told anybody, they ain't telling me. I'd check her room, but I got yelled at for snooping once already.
You snooped around her room?
Little ways ago. She was always obsessing over her serial dramas. Wanted to see what the fuss was about.
Huh. How well do you know her?
Well, enough to know we never got on. Zoe and Stefan were close. If anybody knows the workings of her mind, he does.
Well, you seem so personable. Can't imagine how you didn't get on with her.
She was lazy and thoughtless, but she's still one of our own.
Maybe the marauders took her away.
Could be. Dangers aplenty out there. No telling why marauders would steal somebody like Zoe. Got no useful skill as far as I could tell.
Maybe she wanted to go. Any chance you could point me somewhere specific, not just out there?
Marauder gang just moved into the districts a little ways east.
East.
Their numbers are growing. Gotta come from somewhere.
Keep an eye out.
It's not like Zoe to go wandering. Figured she might be out scavenging, but that ain't exactly her talent. Can't imagine where she's gone. Vale's a wide place. She could be anywhere.
Don't worry about it. I'll find her.
Appreciate it. Honest.
I've got questions about Zoe.
I'll tell you what I can.
Oh, never mind. I asked all those questions. Let's change the subject.
What is it?
I'll leave you be, actually. So, she steps aside. She'll let me go. East. Okay. Then this place that we haven't gone yet. Awesome. Alright. So does this mean now I can go in here? What the hell's coming out of the ground? Toss ball card, B.R. Guthrie. Guthrie is the fastest winger on the Tigers, often covering 3-day zones at once. Hi.
Keep your wits about you, friend.
Thank you. He left again? Ali Ali Toxifree. Look at that. Fish sticks, gourmet saltuna. Sweet. A necklace. Ali Ali Toxifree, liquid toxin absorber. Yeah, well, look around here. Deserter.
If you're hungry, Stefan's got supplies.
Who have you deserted? Now, what does this mean that we're not supposed to take out our gun? It flashes red like that. Oh, that means my gun's broken. It does. All right. You'd think they'd let us see it on the item as well. Hi. How are you? I didn't mean to take out my gun, actually. Oh, I didn't mean to do that either. Let's put this away before I shoot somebody. Nice, heavy ammo. What's that? Bunch of nanners. Pick. Now, then I could get in here, but she's standing there, and I don't think she's gonna like that very much. Unless she walks away. A coolant tank, mag 2 zap, sure grip, and bit cartridge. Cartridges. Oh, let's see that. Sweet. So what's this stuff? Coolant tank? Sure grip. Decreases the loss of weapon durability on use. This strong reinforced grip means the melee weapon loses less durability when used. Mag 2 zap. Changes the weapon's damage type to shock. This modification electrically charges the chambered round immediately before firing. Upon impact, the round discharges, electrocuting the target. Sweet. Oh, definitely wasn't anybody in there. Especially not me. Hi. Daytime again.
If you're hungry, Stefan's got supplies.
Okay. Actually, I'm not hungry, but... Oh. He saw me? I'll be on my way then. Can I close the door? He was walking in the ground. There's more houses up here.
Keep your wits about you, friend.
Thanks. Bits. Oh. 15 more. Can't go in there. It's taken me quite a while to explore all this. I wonder if that guy's gonna end up coming after me at some point. They're like programmed to say that or something. Mm-hmm. Hello, chicken. You talk to it.
You hungry? We got canned ribs.
Oh.
Canned flank. Canned snout too.
You're Stefan.
Something I can help you with?
You're the one who I've been told has supplies. I'm told one of your numbers gone missing.
You mean Zoe? Yeah, we were pretty close. Not like her to go loping off.
Tell me a little about Zoe.
Zoe was always obsessed with this serial. Masked Marketeer.
Hmm.
A scion of Byzantium turns to banditry and teaches his marauder companions the wisdom of free market economics. Shame she up and vanished when she did. I had a surprise lined up for her. You sound like some type of corporate fixer asking all these questions.
I'm not a corporate fixer. What was that about surprising Zoe?
The other day, I got my hands on a genuine copy of the latest Masked Marketeer. I was gonna surprise Zoe with it, but she was gone the next day.
Hmm. Was she acting strange before she disappeared?
Can't say I recall Zoe ever acting strange. Well, except for her habit of writing things down on scraps of paper. She called it journaling, but I think it's just plain odd.
What happened on the day Zoe disappeared?
Zoe and I were gonna watch the serials, as is our custom. She never turned up. I looked around, but she was nowhere to be found.
Hmm. There was something else.
Hey, I got time.
What are you selling?
Fresh off the limb, and that includes canid meat.
Your merchant skill is equal to the value of your best dialogue skill and is used to negotiate prices when buying and selling from vendors. Well, I don't really need this stuff. That's cool, though. A fiver? That uses heavy ammo for some heavy damage. Chronofield aggregator. Restores some of your time dilation meter when you deal a critical hit. This effect has a cooldown. Applies a chronoelectric charge to the inside of armor, occasionally stimulating the wearer's brain. Sharon straight barrel reduces recoil and aim sway. An aftermarket modification that counterweights longer barrels to reduce recoil and allows easier aiming with reduced sway. Hmm. A backpack. Increases your carrying capacity. A set of flywheels that store the kinetic energy generated by the armor while walking and release it incrementally to make the armor seem practically weightless when worn. Do I need that? Am I getting overweight? Primal leather. A thick strip of leather from a primal. The leathery hide of a primal serves many purposes. Thermoregulation, camouflage, rain resistance, and even sexual communication. This strip in particular seems to be attempting to hold as much odor as possible. Oh, a beanie? Lightweight beanie? Keeps your head snug while letting the heat and odor out. Available only from Spacer's Choice. Worker outfit. This light work gear suffices for any and all light grade 3 tasks. What else would make this but Spacer's Choice? Worker outfit. Let's sell my junk. Cool. Got over 1,000 now. Wait, I'm in... I can repair that. Or maybe I can just sell it. Not worth much because it's broken. How much to repair? I'm not repairing that. So we have this one. Normally it would be. Huh. Okay. Now these sentry sabers, I have a couple of them. So what else I got? Bolter pistol. Grenade launcher. Yeah, I gotta check that stuff out. Now those show up on the logs. Anything good? Some chore. Need one more to get in there. Bits. Ooh, another mag pick. I can open that now. A riot control helmet, energy cell, times 20, an extendo sight. A bunch of those extendo sight. So I have a riot helmet. Club to the head? No problem. You're fine and ready to hit that dissenting anarchist right back in their surprised face. Determination plus 5. Determination's good. So this is the botanist or botanical area. Compost. Oh, hello. Adelaide McDevitt.
If you're hungry, there's meat turning on the spit outside. If you're bearing illness, find a place to lay your head down and I'll fetch you a poultice.